Zdraví vás Mulder u dalšího pokračování Kingdom Come Deliverance. V dnešním díle se vrhneme na vedlejšáky. A konkrétně... No, nemám žádný zadaný, takže si je budu muset zadat. Tady pod Talamberkem máme jednu hvězdičku. Hospodský řekl, že tady místní lovčí potřebuje nějakou tu pomoc. Pak jsou dvě hvězdičky tady. Nebudu prozrazovat, kdo tam je. A myslím, že ještě někde byly nějaký... Jo, v Neyhofu se nám ukázala hvězda, takže... Máme zatím co dělat. Uděláme si vedlejšák ještě předtím, než vyrazíme tady na to smluvené místo u té Sázavy. Já myslím, že nikde jinde už snad nějaký jako fakt vedlejšáky nejsou. Tak jo, pane lovčí, co pak máte za problém? Každopádně ještě než s ním pokecáme, nezapomeňte hodit palec nahoru, vpravo dole dát odběr mému kanálu. Vedle odběru kliknout na zvoneček, abyste nepřišli o žádná moje nová videa. Dole v popisku pod videem je odkaz na moji facebookovou stránku, kam dávám odkazy na nová videjka, tak je tam odkaz na stream. A jdeme na to, Mikuláši, ochlup se. Trénink? Love.
I'd like you to show me some hunting.
Certainly.
I want to achieve my...
All right, but it'll cost you.
Sakra, už můžu mít mistrovskou tu, jo. Wow. 1,6 chce. Nebo chce 10k? Ne, chce 1,6. Tak to teda budem 100% smlouvat. Protože to je teda pěkný vidřiduch. Dáme tam 12.
That's not enough.
No jo, hold, mistrovské umy něco stojí.
Agreed. Now listen up.
V lovu jsme dosáhli nějaké vyšší úrovně, což je fajn. Takže schválně se teda podíváme. Máme teda 17, no, dejme tomu. Na 18 je další bodík. Fajn. No a... Týpek nás může ještě naučit něco s lukem. Pokročilý, to bychom mohli umět už, ne? Jo, výborně, takže dáme smlouvačku. Hodíme tam 390. Aha, dobře, tak jsme ho trošku nakrkli. Takže 390, nedáme 4 kila. Jo, takže 400 je jakoby ten, to minimum. Ale 420. Dobře, cápek je trošku neoblomnej, takže... Tak dáme 430. Fajn, aspoň něco.
Master Hunt.
A jdeme na tu práci.
Is there any work for me here?
There's always something that needs doing. You're that Scullet's lad, aren't you? Sir Radzig's lackey.
That'll be me.
Right. I saw you here shortly after the attack. My word, to get away from Talmberg like that, quite remarkable. It's clear you're not easily scared, so I do have a job for you.
I'm listening.
Jsem jedno velké ucho.
We've been having problems with poachers lately. In Sir Divish's forests, we've been finding gutted entrails of deer and rabbit nooses all over the place.
Oh, sakrish.
But no sign of the bastards who put them there.
And you want me to track down the poachers?
To jsem ale já.
Whatever you learn will be useful to me.
Do you suspect anyone?
Well, it's hard to say, but seeing how much harm they're causing, I'd say they're no crofters looking for a Sunday roast.
I'll try to find out something about them. Any advice about where to start?
Certainly. Ask around the village. Somebody must have seen or heard something. And it wouldn't hurt to ask in the inn in the glade. The one on the road towards Neuhof. I've heard they serve good venison, and no shortage of it.
That's clear enough. As soon as I hear anything, I'll let you know.
Thanks for your help, lad.
No, čím to bude? Hon na zajíce. To je tak, když chcete honit sami sebe. Protože zrovna než jsem začal tady s těmahle vedlejšákama, tak jsem dělal aktivity, kdy jsem fakt jako lítal hodně, ale jako hodně po lesích a opravdu jsem lovil kančí, zvěřinu, zajíce a koukám. Fešák si to asi trošku všimnul, no ale tak evidentně asi nejsou sám. Takže půjdeme do vesnice a poptáme se. Aspoň budeme mít příležitost to hodit na někoho jinýho. Tak, fajn. Čeká, hostinec je tady mám, protože odsad jsem vyjížděl. Tak, vesničan, co mi povíš? To si piže, jo?
I'd like to find out about the poachers around here who've been stealing game recently.
I don't know anything about that. But if it's gossip you're after, go and speak to Brada, the tanner. He always spins a good yarn. You'll find him at the end of the village, the last house on the way to the quarry.
No, průšvih je, že jemu jsem právě donesl docela dost kůží. Kančí, srnčí, jelení a podobně. Takže...
What do you think about all the poaching lately?
What should I be thinking? If they ever catch them, Sir Dibbish will have them skinned alive. But for that to happen, our master huntsman would have to be made of sterner stuff.
Do you think Nicholas isn't doing enough?
A master huntsman who lets poachers run wild through his woods? He's useless. He couldn't even stop them hanging a stag's head on his own house.
Right. Thank you, innkeeper. I'll be going.
Aby to nakonec nebyl samotný pan lovčí. No, každopádně půjdeme se poptat sem. Zjistit, co zajímavého ví Brada Ačko. Aha. Tak to musím jít sem. Tam jsem právě taky donášel kančí, zvěřinu, všecko, takže aj, asi to trošku prasklo. No. Uvidíme. Já si myslím, že to nebude zas tak zlý. Počkat, trochu jsem to minul, frajer totiž bydlí tady. Vlevo. Ne, počkat, to jsou lázně. Sakra, kam jsem to jel? Soukromý pozemek. Jsem hodně přestřelil, počka. To je jak člověk čumí na mapu. Dosáhl jsem nové úrovně jezdectví. Ježišmarja, strážní tady všude běhají, to se mi nelíbí. Tady by měl být. Jo. Všude kůže, našli jsme ho. Jelení maso, srnčí, to jsem tady ještě vyhazoval. To bylo zkažený.
I heard you have poacher trouble.
Certainly do, they're running wild around here. And they kill a lot more than they take. Many a time I've seen a carcass just thrown in a ditch.
Jo, to je samozřejmě průser. Něco jiného, když se to pěkně zužitkuje, ale... Pohozená zvěřina.
The wagging tongues say they're just doing it to spite the huntsman.
Do you have any idea who the poachers could be?
If I knew, the bastards would be strung up by now.
Don't tell me you've heard nothing at all.
Well, I did hear that Thomas, that fellow who works at the bathhouse, was mouthing off recently, saying he'd go and bag himself some game and lay on a right
Tomáš.
Feast for the village girls.
I see. Has anyone seen those poachers with their own eyes?
No, just the dead game they leave behind. But blacksmith Betty saw some goings on in the woods.
Goings on? What's that supposed to mean?
Well, that's what she said, and I ain't one to pry.
Nějaký rajdy? To jako, že tam po někom ona rajdovala, nebo viděla nějaký jiný rajdy, jak rajdovali po někom jiným? No, kdo ví?
Why would anyone want to take revenge on the huntsman?
He's not the best liked man in the village. We all know that. And then there are those who say Hannigan Hare is back.
No víte, tenkrát, jako když si to někdo rozdával v lesejku, tak to bylo přece jenom trošičku bezpečnější. Když vás někdo načapal, tak jste ho prostě mohli poslat fuč, nebo pokud na vás čuměl, jak si maximálně mohl leštit brčko někde za stromem, schovaný, ale dneska, tyjo, každý vytáhne mobil a v horším případě skončíte někde na internetu, což je docela průser. Jan Zajíc, jo, to je kdo?
You're not from around here, are you? The Hare's quite the Talmberg legend. He used to be master huntsman here once, but then he ran off.
Jo, takhle, takže by se chtěl vrátit na své původní místečko.
Why did he run?
Well, it just so happens I know the answer to that. Some big important nobleman came to Talmberg around then, and they made a grand occasion of it. And in the midst of it all, Hare had a falling out with some man at arms and knocked him in the moat. The poor bugger broke his neck. They picked the Hare up, but before they could take him before the court, he vanished.
Why take revenge on Master Huntsman Nicholas?
Because of Nicholas's wife, Margaret. Hare had his eye on her back then, but she didn't care for him and he was fuming. Well, and after he disappeared, Nicholas got his post.
Jo, takže je to tak.
Where did he run to?
No one really knows. They say he's hiding in secret tunnels beneath the castle, but that's all fairy tales. It's been years. As I see it, he's underground all right. 6 feet down and cold.
No, neřekl bych.
I want to ask about something else. Thanks. That's all I need to know.
Obchodnice, ta asi bude vidět úplný...
I'd like to find out about the poacher's run.
If you ask me, there's some questions best left unanswered. But go and see Olenna, if you're determined. That old gossip will tell you all there is to know.
Dobře, Olenna taky něco šíří. K sakru, to je najednou míst, kam máme jít. Yes, yes. Abych to vůbec stihl všecko oběhnout. Člověk se jenom vypakuje z kláštera a už tady má takovou lítačku. No to je děs. Tam měl aspoň člověk trošku klídek. No, klídek v úvozovkách. No, Olenka, Olenka. Olenka, to je kde pak? Tomáš, Olena, jasný. No nic, no tak... Co kdybych se zeptal tady třeba ještě strážného, jestli něco neví? No, strážnej na mě pěkně zvysoká. Tak jo, povídej. Fešná děvenka.
I heard you saw something fishy in the forest.
That's right, I did.
Can you describe what you saw?
It was after dark, I remember that.
I went along by the clearing,
and I saw someone had lit a fire, and there were figures singing and dancing, and I could hear the whistling of a pipe.
A tak jsem se přidala do grupáče.
And roast meat. It was like a feast of some sort. Only I thought maybe it was some witch's Sabbath, so I was afraid to stay too long in case they saw me.
Dobrá.
Did you recognize anyone there? Someone from the village, maybe?
No. Like I said, it was dark. All I could see was shadowy figures moving around.
Did you hear any familiar voices?
No, no. But I heard girls' laughter, goblets clinking, a piper playing. It sounded just like any feast.
Where is the clearing?
A short walk north of the castle. There's a track past the woodcutter's camp that takes you there.
Thanks. What do you make of this poaching that's been going on?
It's clear as day. Hannikin Hare's back. And putting those antlers on Nicholas's house? Well, we all know what that means. It's the sign of a cuckold, you mark my words.
Jasně. O, tak dobře, budem dělat blbýho. Parohy, tak je mu jasný, že mu bude chtít vojet ženskou.
You mean to say his wife's cheating on him?
All I'm saying is she might be feeling the urge. It happens in the best of families.
Well, you're the first who's certain of Hare's return. So far, I've just heard vague rumors.
Well, now, I wouldn't say I'm completely sure. I suppose some other mischief maker could have done it, but better the devil you know. And everyone hereabouts knows Hare.
Bez tak má zajíčka schovanýho tady někde. No to je pravda. Před chvíli říkala něco jinýho. Bez tak ho má schovanýho tady v baráku a vojíždí ho sama. Žádný rejdy v lese, ale u ní doma v posteli. Potvoro, ven s tím.
You were singing a different song not long ago.
So? Why do you want to know so much anyway?
It's nothing to you, but I'm helping Nicholas unmask that local poaching gang.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Well, now you know.
Takový údiv.
You also know not to keep anything from me. So, what's the story with that hair?
All right, I'll tell you what I know. But promise not to tell Nicholas I said it.
I'll do what I can, but I need to let him know what I discover. So, out with it.
It's to do with Margaret, his wife. They say it's all because of her.
Keep going.
I know full well Hare's here, because Margaret admitted as much.
What did she tell you?
That he waited in the woods till she came by and they exchanged some words. Words was all she told me. Who knows what they actually got up to.
And what did they speak about?
I don't know, but if Nicholas knew they'd met, he'd most likely kill her.
You're sure she wasn't saying it in jest?
Oh no, Margaret wouldn't joke about something like that.
Well, you're the first who's certain of Hare's return.
Well now, I wouldn't say I'm completely sure.
Stop trying to wriggle out of it. Do you realize who I am?
A to už jsme tady měli.
Not really.
But you know who Radzid Cobbler is, right?
Of course.
I'm his right-hand man, and I'm helping the huntsmen catch the poachers. So, I'm not someone you should be messing around.
All right, I'll tell you what I know, but promise not to tell Nicholas I said it.
I'll do what I can, but I need to let him know what I discover.
Aha, my jsme uplatnili vlastně jakoby tu druhou část, buď jsme ji mohli ukecat, nebo na ní použít tohleto. Tak, jasný.
Who's this Hannikin Hare anyway?
Hannikin Hare? There was a time he was master huntsman here, and Margaret was set to be his wife. But then he got himself accused of murder, and fled before they could hang him. Margaret and his job both ended up going to Nicholas.
So what's the story between Hare and Margaret?
It was complicated. He wanted her and she wanted him too, I reckon. At least for a while. But then she hitched up with Nicholas and now she says she never had a thought of wedding Hannikin Hare.
No, takhle, běhnička.
So what went on between Hare and the huntsman?
Those two? There was no love lost between them from the moment Hare arrived. And then Margaret got involved. It was a messy business.
Jo. To byl pořádný bordel.
Do you think Hare really killed that man?
Who knows the truth of it now? I did find it all a bit odd. Hare never was much of a hothead. But then again, no one really knew him that well. And Margaret never wanted to speak of it. Wouldn't hear a word about it.
Aby to ještě pak nebylo tak, že nakonec Mikuláš to na něj narafičil a třeba donutil pak Markétu mlčet o tom. Nevím, uvidí se.
To
máme takový divný tušení. Už tady zase mám nějaké své hypotézy, jak by to asi mohlo být, ale Bůh ví, jak to vůbec bude. No dobrá, takže zjistil, jestli Markéta ví něco o Janu Zajícovi. No, prvně si zajdeme semka na Bčko. Jo, hele, máme ještě C, proskoumíme mítinu, kde se odehrávaly rejdy. No to bychom taky mohli. Uvidíme, co nám ještě vyžvaní tady místní.
Henry,
I'd like to find out.
I don't know.
No, I didn't mean it like.
I said I don't know any. If you want to know anything, go see Blacksmith's Betty. She's
feasting.
That's all I know. But don't worry. She'll talk your ear.
Aha, jasný. Takže taková místní drbna. No, zkusím ještě jednoho vesničana nějakýho. To je jedno jakýho. Třeba tady zase chlapa. Uvidíme, jaký k tomu bude mít názor on.
God grant you health.
A nějaký starší, rozumnej, moudrej, tak, co mi k tomu povíš?
I don't have time for gossip. If that's what you're after, go and speak to Elena.
Jasný, takže fajn. Mám úplně jasno. Vezmeme ty písmenka pěkně po pořadě A, B, C, D, E, takže... Vypadá to, že zaběhneme tady za Tomášem, to je Bčko, pak bychom mohli se mrknout na ten, na to místo, kde byly ty raidy, údajné. To znamená ženy, víno, zpěv, veselý. Jak jinak? Středověká zábava. Tomášku, Tomášku. No a tady seš, bez tak seš to ty. Kam pak zdrháš?
Greetings, good night.
Mě neutečeš.
How may I serve you? I'm here to find out about the...
Well, ask away. I don't have all day.
I heard you were yelling in the tavern that you were off to hunt some venison.
Look here. I don't know who you are, but you should watch your mouth.
Aye.
So what happened then?
What? Nothing. It was just the beer talking. I got pissed and started spouting shit. Didn't mean a word of it.
Maybe not. That remains to be seen. Blacksmith Betty saw people feasting in the woods, and she says there was a nice smell of venison. What do you know about it?
Nothing. I wasn't there.
And I don't suppose you'll tell me who was?
No, because I wasn't there.
Zkusil ho nachytat, ale chlapec se nedal.
That'll do me.
Ale jak tak rychle jako zapřel, víš co, to je takový, ne, prostě jsem tam nebyl. Takže jo, byl tam.
I hear there's been trouble with poachers recently.
I don't have time to talk to strangers. Good day to you.
Aj, chlapec nám začíná být nějaký podezřelej. A jak to, že s ním furt ještě můžu mluvit? Dobře. Tak jo, frajere. S tebou ještě budeme mít nějaký nevyřízený účty. A tak bychom mohli ještě zkusit tady bábu Olenu, když už jsme u ní.
Greetings, Henry.
I heard there are poachers in the woods round here.
If only if it was just poachers. It's that sorcerer Hare. He's the one who's been running amok. I said he'd be back and I said he'd be vengeful. And I was right both times.
Jo, to seš asi celá šťastná. To je taková ta, já jsem to říkala, že to tak bude.
Tell me something about Hanneken Hare.
Ah, that was all years ago. He turned up here one day. No one rightly knew where from. He claimed up at the castle to be a nobleman's son, and so he got the office of Master Huntsman, and Margaret was promised him for his wife. Nobody could have known he was a sorcerer.
And how did his sorcery reveal itself?
Well, he was able to vanish into thin air in the forest, right in front of folk. And I've heard it said he spoke to animals, too. Though I don't know the truth of it.
That doesn't sound very convincing to me.
That's because you've not seen his marksmanship. It wasn't natural, the things he could do with that bow of his. They say he sold his soul for the gift of it.
We'll see.
Aby to nebyl místní Robin Hood.
How did it go with Margaret?
I'm not one to gossip, but she was a flighty lass in her younger years. She could never make up her mind which one she wanted, the Hare or Nicholas. So in the end, fate decided for her.
What do you mean? What happened with Hare?
Oh, that was quite something. And then some on top of it. Sir Henry of Lipa was visiting here at the castle, and Hare snapped his guardsman's neck with his bare hands. Of course, they found him out. But how do you keep a sorcerer under lock and key? You can't. That's your answer. And that Satan spawn slipped the net.
Oh well, it's quite a wild story. Any idea why he murdered the man?
No one knows. And most likely never will. But they say he was fully in the devil's power. There was a full moon, you see.
Was he actually seen killing the guardsman?
I suppose so. Else they'd hardly know who did it, would they?
That's probably true. There is one other thing I want to ask. Tell me something.
He claimed...
Well, I should be going.
Not at all.
Tak, to jenom, aby to zešedlo.
I want to ask...
So what?
Tak.
Has anyone actually seen this Hanakin hair? He seems to exist only as a bogeyman to frighten naughty children.
Oh, he exists all right. But he flits around in the forest like a shadow. They won't be catching him anytime soon. But Blacksmith Spetty heard some of their goings-on in the woods.
Goings-on? What's that supposed to mean?
Cavorting and raising hell. Sorcery! Hare meets up with his sorcerer's apprentices, and they feast in the clearing in the woods. In the morning, they turn into ravens and scatter. Or so she says. But you'll have to ask Betty for more. Who knows what she saw? Or... what she was doing there with them.
Very well. I'll ask. Who does Hare want revenge on?
Master Huntsman Nicholas, of course. When the Hare disappeared, Nicholas took his Margaret and the Huntsman's posting.
So Nicholas came out of it well?
That one always knew how to land on his feet.
Thanks. I think I know all I need.
No dobrá, ale koukám, tady nám frajerka zmizela, ale Tomáš nám zůstal neustále označen, což je divný. Určitě tam ještě bude figurovat frajer. No, teď si zajedeme teda na to Cčko. Což by mělo být to místo v lese, kde byly ty rejdy. Údajné. Snad jedu dobře. Olelelelá. Jak jsme vůbec daleko? Ohoho, to jsme ještě hodně daleko. No je to vlastně tady u té blízko té chatrče s bábou kořenářkou. Vůbec bych se nedělal, kdyby mě tam dovedly stopy. Že zase jim prodávala nějaký halucinogenní mastičky. No jo, jsme tady, já myslím, že jsem zrovna zahlídl ohniště. Tak. Tak co pak to tady máme? Hadry. Tady nějaký kosti ohlodaný. No sedat si zrovna jako dvakrát nechcu. Já to tady potřebuji lehce prozkoumat. Prozkoumej mítinu, kde se odehrávaly rejdy. Nevím, k čemu by mi to bylo, kdybych si tady sedal. Prostě jenom sedím a čumím. To nepotřebuju, já potřebuji prozkoumávat. Co se tady dá najít, nebo nedá? Každopádně tady má nějaký to vyhraněný území, na kterým se pohybujou, či pohybovali. Pomocí těchto větviček. Heleme se. Začít kopat. Co pak to tady... snad tady nebude nějaká mrtvola. Aha, fajn. Naštěstí jenom zvířecí. Jo, takže ohlodali kostičky a zbytek zahrabali. Jasný. No ale k čemu mi to je? Já bych potřeboval nějaký důkazní materiál. Něco, co bych mohl použít na někoho. Bedla jedlá. Vememe. Tady už asi nebude nic, co by se dalo vykopat nebo tak. Že by tady někdo nechal nějaký kousek látky, že jo? A počkat, tam něco bylo. Jo, to je jenom sednout a sednout. No nic, sedneme na oře. Pana Řehoře a... Povalíme fuč. No ale zdá se, že se nám začíná stmívat, což není vůbec dobrý. A navíc se potřebuji dostat ještě až semka dolů, kde máme prověřit hospodu na mítince. Takže Tomášku, ty jsi mi kecal. Přece tady ty kostičky volizoval s něma. Já to z tebe dostanu, neřáde. Tady bude určitě nějaký zajímavý místo. No jasně, že jo. Ale teď to řešit nebudu. No, hlavně pozor, abych to tady nevzal nějakým hopem dolů, protože kuň, když skáče ze skaly, tak nás to docela bolí. Zajímavý, že ne koně, ale mě samotný. Půlka života fuč, co by dup. Tak, tady tě máme. Já to z tebe vypáčím, neřáde. Luf.
I'm here to find out.
Well, ask away.
That'll do me. I hear there's been...
I don't have to...
dobře, no tak evidentně. Evidentně smolík. Dčko je co? Jo, zjistil si Markétka něco ví o zajícovi. Jo, jo, ty nevěrná bijač. Kde pak seš? Tady ju máme. Uvidíme, si za to aspoň stojí. No, vypadá jako coura prvotřídní, takže OK.
I'd like to ask you about Hanneken Hare.
I'm sorry, but I really don't want to talk about that.
Jaká špinavá, tyjo, kde se válela? No, je mi to úplně jasný, se zajícem někde v příkopu.
The thing is, every time I spoke to someone about Hare, they always ended up talking about you.
But I don't.
You aren't to blame for anything, is that it? Well, I am willing to believe you, but you do know more than you're telling, and I need to hear it.
Very well. You're right. And what would you like to know about Hare?
Hare? Him, snad ne.
How were things between you and Hare back then?
There was nothing between us. Hanneken Hare impressed my father with all his talk of noble blood. But I couldn't stand him, and I didn't want to marry him. And then it made no odds after he ran away.
So you didn't want him? I only asked because I've heard differently.
That's village talk. Of course folk gossip. Mostly they just want to hurt Nicholas.
Did Hare really commit the murder?
God in heaven, how should I know?
How are you, Henry?
Anyway, it doesn't matter now.
That remains to be seen. What did you talk about in the woods with Hanneken Hare?
I see Betty's mouth's been busy.
Don't blame her. I had to work hard to weasel it out of her. Now tell me.
Oh, all right. Well, it seems Hanneken Hare's exile has addled his brain. He told me he'd go off with me, that he still loves me and nonsense like that.
And what about you?
What do you mean? I was so shocked, I couldn't even scream.
Is that all he told you?
He said if I change my mind, I'm to hang a garland of forget-me-nots on the house and wait for him at that place of ours.
Kam jsme spolu chodívali, jo? To je zajímavý, že před chvílou říkala, že o něj nemá zájem a teď najednou místečko, kam spolu chodívali. Ty mi tady budeš lhát, mrcho.
Where was it you saw him exactly?
I wish I could tell you. The whole thing was like a fever dream. I almost got lost trying to get out of the forest. Even if I remembered, it wouldn't be any use to you. Hanneken Hare moves through the forest like a ghost. He knows every tree root off by heart.
I want you to hang that garland on the lodge.
But I don't want to go anywhere with him.
You don't have to go anywhere. But tell me, where's that secret meeting place of yours?
On the way to Ujits. Back then, we used to meet by the great big beech tree. Right next to the wayside shrine. There's a lovely view there, you see.
And what time will he be waiting there for you?
At dawn. What are you going to do to Hare?
Never you mind. The main thing is it will all get sorted out. And that's all that matters, isn't it?
I suppose so. Very well, then. I'll hang the garland for you.
That'll be everything.
Dobrá, setkáme se zajíčkem. Mě ještě zajímá, jestli se můžeme vůbec poptat tady dole. A to už zmizelo, tím líp, aspoň tam nemusím. Zjistí, jak to bylo s lázeňským Tomášem. To nechápu. Proč mi to ukazuje jeho furt? Když on mi nic neřekne. Ráda bych se poptal přímo v lázních, ale... Vesničan, s kterým nemůžu tolknout. Jo, frajer je na cestě, akorát obešel barák. To je ale zmetek, jak se mě snaží vyhnout. Mě neutečeš. Nevím, tak tohle je asi bagnutý nějakým způsobem.
Blacksmith, no. That'll do me.
To je ten konec rozhovoru, že se prostě neukončil. Tak jo. A já tam mám mít zasvítání, jo. Zkusíme tam jít už teď, jako... No se myslím nic nestane. Jako, zkusíme to, že jo. V nejhorším se vrátím. Anebo pokud tam bude nějaký lůžko, tak se vyspím, anebo... Jednoduše dáme čekačku, mám jednu knížku, kterou je potřeba nastudovat, takže není problém. Zajímavý, že je to stejným směrem, co byly ty raidy, ale jenom doteď. Pak už je to úplně někde. Ohohohoho. Takže tady měli dostaveníčka, jo. Je tady.
Who the devil are you?
I thought you wanted to meet up with Margaret.
Fortunately, I'm not that much of a fool anymore. I was hoping I'd tempt Nicholas out of his lair. But let's get to the point. Who are you? And what are you doing here?
Spíš na to se zeptám tebe.
My name is Henry, and I work for the Master Huntsman.
So are you going to arrest me?
I am.
All I ask is that you listen to me first.
Why should I listen to you?
Because if you care about justice, you're after the wrong man.
Anyone can say that.
And that's precisely why the accused should get a proper hearing.
Tady máme samozřejmě možnost prvně ho vyslechnout, anebo ho rovnou zatknout. Ale něco mi říká, že on asi nebude vinej. Že tam budou, teď se rozvíjí nějaký ty informace, uvidíme.
You're gonna tell me you're innocent.
I wouldn't presume. I've been poaching on the Divish estate, and I'll take the punishment I deserve. But the crime I was nearly strung up for, that one I didn't commit.
I've no idea what you're talking about.
Let me introduce myself. My name is Hannikin Hare of
Zemlich. S nás se nám zjistí informace.
I used to be. My house became sadly impoverished.
Vypadá jako Robin Hood.
And I became the master huntsman at Talmberg.
Zelená kápěče,
gamekeeper turned poacher.
I see. That's quite a transformation.
Nicholas gave me no choice.
What happened to your family?
My father lost his influential friends and the money with them. After his death, I inherited only his debts. There was nothing for it but to sell off all our possessions, see to my sister's welfare, and manage as best I could.
That sounds a rough deal.
Believe it or not, I never cared for the life of a nobleman. I spent my youth running free, hunting in the woods.
What happened between you and Nicholas?
I was falsely accused of murder. Henry of Lipa visited Taumburg, and the morning after the banquet in his honor, one of his men was found dead.
And didn't they have any cause to suspect you?
That's just it. They did. At the banquet, I got into a fight with the man.
I know Sir Hanish of Lipa. Was Sir Henry his father?
Indeed. He was on his way to Rattay to take charge of the fiefdom for young Sir Hans Capon.
No, it was a septáček.
Why did you get into a fight with him?
The fall of the House of Zalush was the work of the Lords of Lipa, and that fellow took great delight in reminding me of it.
And then what?
Nicholas began to pull strings. Several people came forward as witnesses to say they saw me with the fellow later that night.
Why would he have done that?
He wanted rid of me. We were both in love with the same lass, you see, and Margaret is his wife today. But back then, there was no question which of the two of us would win her. I was the huntsman of noble blood, and Nicholas was just plain Nick. Her father's preference was clear.
Do you know who did kill the man?
No. He was found in a ditch with his neck broken. He could have tripped and fallen. It did. But some people swore they'd seen us jostling on the drawbridge. Of course, that was Nicholas's work.
What did Margaret think of you?
She took me for a fool. She only had eyes for Nicholas, but I didn't see it then. In the end, she could have saved me.
How?
She could have told the truth. After the banquet, I was with her. But when they asked her, she said she hadn't seen me that night.
Oh, krute.
How did you get out of it?
What leads you to imagine I did?
Your head's still on your shoulders, so you must have escaped somehow.
I'm alive. But my name and my family's name has been dragged through the mud. For me, that's worse than the sentence waiting for me.
If you say so. But you still managed to get away.
Well, it's true. I had the good fortune to escape from the dungeon.
An interesting story.
I can't complain of boredom. The question is, will anyone believe me?
And how did it happen?
It's a long story.
I've got time to listen.
All right. But for you to understand, I have to start from the beginning. I was born as Hannikin Hare of Zalush, the eldest son of Sidney of Zalush. My house became sadly impoverished, and I became the master huntsman at Taumburg.
Gamekeeper turned poacher? I see.
Nicholas gave me no choice.
What happened between you and Nicholas?
I was falsely accused of murder. Henry of Lipa visited Taumburg, and the morning after the banquet in his honor, one of his men was found dead.
And didn't they have any cause to suspect you?
That's just it. They did. At the banquet, I got into a fight with the man.
Yeah.
And then what?
Nicholas began to pull strings.
Why would he have done
that?
He
wanted... Yes, but me.
How did you get...
What leads you...
Your head's still...
I'm alive. Well...
From the Taumburg dungeon? That can't be done, can it?
It's not too hard when the lord of the castle himself helps you escape.
So, Divish set you free? From his own dungeon?
He couldn't offend Henry, so he had to lock me up. But he trusted me. We were friends, after all. He led me out of the castle in the night, I was given a good horse, and in a couple of days I was
in
Silesia.
That was the end of it.
At least until now.
This is one of the most insane stories I've heard lately.
That doesn't surprise me.
If something tells me you're speaking the truth, Anakin Hare.
Thank you. And if you want to help me, come to the old mine gallery in Broadwoods.
I'll be there.
I have a plan, but I need some help.
Setkej se už tolik s Janem Zajícem. Dobrá. Doufám, že mě frajer nebude chtít podfaknout. Vememe to pěšo, pač to není zase tak moc daleko. Kuň by si tu akorát zlámal hnáty, kdyby běžel dolů. Rybářský plácek. O, samohonka, dvakrát. Tak, malinko to přebrodíme a... Jo, tady je nějaký táboráček. Tak fajn, jeskyně. No, teď evidentně budu muset čekat, než on dorazí, protože... To tak prostě je. Zajícovo oko. No uvidíme, co po mně bude chtít, no. To je jako... Kde pak vůbec je frajer? Já tam dám možná hodinovou čekačku. A jo, půlhodinovou. Já si myslím, že to je dost času, aby se tady ukázal. Přesně tak.
So, what are you up to?
Working out how to get Nicholas's confession.
And how would you do that exactly?
Simple. I'll have him sign it. I've had the priest in Janowitz write me up a parchment. When Nicholas signs it, he'll admit to everything written down there.
How do you want to force him to do that?
He won't have a choice, or rather he will have, between his wife Margaret and the job of huntsman.
Ah, ha ha.
Could you stop talking in riddles and just tell me what you're up to?
It's plain enough. We'll kidnap Margaret. That's to say you'll kidnap Margaret while I distract Nicholas. If he wants to see her again, he won't have any choice.
Kidnapping? That doesn't seem like much of a way to clear your name.
No. Take a look around you, Henry. Sigismund kidnapped Wenceslas, his own brother. And Divish was abducted by Medek of Waldeck.
True. But Sigismund and Medek kidnapped the men they wanted to bargain with. You're thinking of taking a man's wife who's done nothing to deserve it.
And what of it? Those others did it for money or power. I'm doing it to redeem my honor. And since you mentioned Margaret, she's not all that innocent. I could have swung because of her.
But that confession is just a scrap of parchment with writing on it. What will happen to him after that?
That scrap of parchment is for Sir Divish and the provincial court. But we'll be generous to Nicholas and let him leave in peace before we deliver the confession to Talmberg.
So Nicholas will go free and you'll clear your name?
Hopefully.
So what do I need to do?
I had Nicholas's prized hunting horn liberated. I'm sure Nicholas will recognize its sound from quite far off. I'll lure him out of the lodge at dawn.
And I'm meant to kidnap his wife while he's gone?
Of course it would be best if she went with you voluntarily, but if not, you'll just have to drag her with you.
I think I'm going to enjoy it.
Don't get too excited. Margaret isn't to be harmed. Understand?
Of course.
When you get her, bring her here. Then we can decide what's next.
All right.
Don't forget, tomorrow at dawn.
Okay. Takže máme tady zajíčkův plán. Unes Markétu po dobrém nebo po zlém. No, koukám, že ještě bude sranda. No, teď se jenom doufám, dostanu tady přes ty keře. Jo, je to v cajku. Potřebuju pěkně hore na mítinku. Aha, ta titla už je taky na místě. No a máme ju uníst... asi ráno. Teďka večer je to blbost, takže... mrkneme, jak jsme na tom s odpočatostí 85, což znamená, že to je úplně ideální stav. Zajet do hospody a... tyjo, kam ona jde? No, koukám, tady máme vlastně taky ještě jednu postel, ale no. Ježišmarja, ten kůň je fakt střelený. Tak, tady máme hostinec. Nádhera. No, já myslím, že se... jo, semka se lezlo do mý postýlky. No, nepolezu přímo do svý, ale lehnu si semka, já si myslím, že to bude bohatě stačit. A nebo to uděláme jinak ještě. Ale ne, dáme spát. Já si myslím, že si přečtem tu knížku, ale má to celkem asi šumák. Já tam dám radši jenom do půlnoci, ať se mi to savene. Kdyby se to náhodou podělalo, ať to můžu loadnout. Jak to, že se mi to neuložilo, protože jsem to přerušil. Tak jo, dáme jenom jednu hodinu. A teďka by mělo proběhnout save, ne? To neproběh. No nic, tak si to radši uložíme pěkně my. Nerad bych to dělal znovu a... ještě jednou si to objasníme. Běž na smluvené místo v bažině, ne. Po dobrém nebo po zlém. To je v klídečku, dáme si to pěkně do rána. Tak do 6, to by mělo být docela v pohodě. Nasycenost 85. Jo, ta opravdu klesá hodně pomalu, což je fajn, díky tomu perku o 30% déle vydržíme. Tak, loči můžeme zhasnout. Podívám se, jestli náhodou nemáme něco, co by se mohli zdlábnout. No, ta lebedla je tak jako na vyhození. 15krát, tenhle hříbek to samý. Jo, sušené houby. O, výživné. Super. Tak, hop na koně a... koukám, frérka už je tady. To zajímavý, proč šla semka. Bez tak tam měla dostaveníčko se zajícem. Teda to je ale potvora.
Someone there. You've no business here. Clear off, or you'll be sorry.
Oh, sakra, co se tu děje? Proč je tady ten strážnej? co tohle má znamenat. Zkusím se dostat sem. Tak jo, let's talk, baby. Dobře, takže dáme hodinku. Já si myslím, že v 7:30 oni ještě nebudou vyspaný. Ta tam ještě chrápe, tak dáme ještě jednu hodinu čekačku, a i když jsem mohl dát studovat tu knížku, no. Tak to už je jedno. Takže kde je ta kniha? Ne, nebudu ji studovat. Dáme tam do 9. To by snad mělo stačit. Co tady dělá ten No, já jsem nechtěl hvízdnout. Spíš mě zajímá, co tady dělá ten byřic. Mi neříkej, že ještě chrápe frajerka.
You won't, because if I don't bring you back with me, Nicholas will be in deep shit.
What are you talking about? What happened?
That man of yours walked right into Hanneken Hare's trap. And if you don't come with me, his neck will be on the block.
Hare won't do anything to him. He'd never threaten a man's life.
Maybe he's not the person you once knew. A couple of years in exile can change a man.
I'll go with you. Just don't hurt me, please.
I've got no cause to hurt you. I want to ask you something first.
Ask away.
Why didn't you tell the truth back then? Hare was with you after the banquet.
I never wanted to marry him. But father insisted because Hare was of noble descent and his name meant something. That lie was the only way I could get rid of him.
Even though it meant condemning him to die?
Marrying him would have been a living death for me. I loved Nicholas. And I wanted nobody else. Can't you understand?
Yes, I understand. Do you know who actually did the deed?
No, and I don't think it was ever discovered. Once Hare disappeared, nobody bothered asking any more questions.
Come on, let's go.
Tak jo, doufám, že to bude rychlý cestování.
Good work, Henry. Now we have to act fast and sort out Nicholas. Are you all right?
Well, I can't say I feel too good about it, but what else can we do?
Believe me, it gives me no pleasure either, but there's no other way. Take this confession. Go to Nicholas and make him sign it before you tell him where Margaret is.
What if he refuses?
You'll have to make him, one way or another.
I'm not complaining, but couldn't you go to him yourself?
Believe me. I'd rather not drag you into it at all. But if Nicholas sees me, he'll go straight for my throat before I get a word in. The only way to avoid bloodshed is if you go.
I see. Yes, you're probably right. And what if he attacks me?
Then of course you'll have to defend yourself. If you knock some sense into him in a duel, all well and good, but don't forget we need him alive. So keep a cool head.
All right. Let's hope it doesn't
come to that. Jo, takže on bude mít meč a použiju pěstí, okej.
I'll get to it.
Here's the document. Don't forget to tell him he should get the hell out of Talmberg before we take it to the castle.
Where would I find you?
I'll wait for you in the clearing. Be quick. I don't want to keep poor Margaret here any longer than necessary.
I understand.
Dobře, máme donutit Mikuláše podepsat nějaká ta lejstra, takže... Koukám, Mikuláš je úplně na druhé straně, hulela, dobrá. Kde máme ořeře hoře? Tak pojď jen, dojedeme. Se mě docela líbí u toho Kingdom Come, že ten quest design je fakt jako dobrý. Jo, že valná hromada questů není jenom o tom samým, ale prostě opravdu... Oh, není tady nějaký pytlácký tábor? Koukám, že je. A zdá se, že je prázdnej. Tak si tady něco vypůjčíme, když už jsme tady. Bivoju, mě peníze z... Ohoho, bereme všecko. Když dávaj, tak berem. Nasycenost je v pohodě, to se přejídat nebudu. Tady nějaký pytliček s prachama, škoda, že ho nemůžu vzít. No nic, ale nebudu se tady zdržovat. Sednem na oře a... Kde je frajer? Ježišmarja, on už je až tady, jo. To je blbý. A teďka zjistí, že ženuška není doma a navíc tam ještě je... Navíc tam je ještě ten byřic.
Have you seen my wife, Margaret? I'm sure something must have happened to her. I can't find her anywhere.
Yes, I've seen her.
Well, speak, where is she?
Hanakin Hare is holding her captive.
How do you know that?
It makes no odds. Just listen to me.
What, you whoreson? Tell me where she is right now or you'll rue the day.
Bluster all you want, but if you ever want to see Margaret again, you better get a grip on yourself.
Where is she? Tell me!
Yeah, you scratch my back and I'll scratch yours. Sign this parchment here, and I'll tell you what you want to know.
I, Nicholas Angel, do hereby confess... conspiracy against Sir Hanakin Hare? Mm-hmm. Just in proper punishment? What? You must be out of your fucking mind! Never!
Sign it if you cherish Margaret's life. I can't vouch for what Hare might do.
Hare's bluffing. He'd never harm Margaret.
I wouldn't be so sure. If you take a man's sweetheart, his home and his job, and leave him in the shadow of the gallows, you can't expect much mercy from him.
There. Now tell me where my wife is.
There's an old mine gallery, a little to the south of here. Margaret is in there, alive and well.
I certainly hope so.
Tak, Mikuláš podepsal, což je dobře, teď musíme jenom donést listinu Zajícovi. A Zajíček tady na mě už čeká, což je fajn, ale no tak frajere. Tak, upaluj jen do. Jo, on je dokonce stejným směrem, což je průšvih. To on by tady na ně mohl narazit. Takže rychle mu dáme listinu a... Chčíme odtud.
So, have you got it?
It's done. He signed it.
Voluntarily?
Yes. More or less.
Well, I'm glad it's been done without bloodshed.
And what now? Will you take the confession to Talmberg?
We'll go together. I need you to bear witness. I've been gone for years, and I'm not sure they'll take my word for anything.
Well, I hope they do believe you. Otherwise, we're both for the noose.
Don't worry. Divish won't forget our former friendship so easily. Are you ready to go?
No, doufám, že to bude rychlým cestováním. A zdá se, že ano. No a vypadá hrozně ta moje zbroj, asi bych si měl opláchnout, nebo si zajít vyčistit si hadry. Dobrá.
Anakin Hare. I never expected to see you again.
It was the will of God that I returned.
You realize that Sir Henry of Lipa has never repealed his sentence against you. I'm duty bound to arrest you and turn you over to the provincial court.
Perhaps. But will you read this first? Henry here is my witness that your master huntsman Nicholas signed it himself. This ought to change their minds.
It might. I'm sorry, Anakin. I always trusted you. But your guilt seemed irrefutable. Nicholas was very thorough. Ah. Oh, there's no doubting his own confession. Captain.
Yes, sir.
Have the Master Huntsman arrested.
That won't be necessary. I don't think they'll find him.
I understand. So, what's to be done with you now?
No, jasně, že půjde na svůj úřad, jak jinak.
Poaching? And kidnapping the Master Huntsman's wife. You see my difficulty.
I know. I can't stay here. It's enough to know my name is cleared.
I'll have a letter drawn up to recommend you to the service of Sir Vincent at Velish Castle.
Thank you, sir.
But if Nicholas has vanished and we're sending you to Velish, then who's going to be my master hunter here?
There's one obvious candidate.
Nah, tak na to zapomeň.
Help me bring Nicholas to justice. And he's no disgrace as a hunter.
Really? Well, what of it, young man?
Teď se asi budu rozhodovat. Ježišmarja, úřad lovčího. To jsou rozhodnutí zase, to je děs.
I'm sorry, sir, but with my duties for Sir Radzik, I...
Tak.
I understand. Well then, I shall just have to look elsewhere. Good luck to you, Hannigan.
Thank you, Henry. I could never have managed it without you. God willing, we will meet again one day.
Já takový starý pitlák a dělal bych mistra lovčího. Hešišmara, bych nemohl ani na zajíce zajít. No a zas na druhou stranu by mi to procházelo docela v pohodě. Tak. No, pláchneme se, ať vypadáme trochu k světu. A jak to vypadá s questem? Je splněný, což je dobře. A... Talmberg je taky v pohodě, pravděpodobně, co se úkolů týče. Takže teďka už nám zbývá tady ten hostinec na zájezdní mítince a Neyhof. Pak tady už žádné jiné hvězdičky nevidím. Tak jo, dámy a pánové, pro dnešní díl by to bylo všecko, tímto se s vámi loučím a u dalšího pokračování Kingdom Come Deliverance se budu těšit. Čau.